It's a road in Lumbee, and we have to go in and pick up this car out of this car porch. We sort of thought it might be an okay for a derby car if it was in very decent shape, but yeah, I don't think it's gonna make a derby car. So we're gonna hook onto it and tow it out.
Turn that way.
Great.
Can you hook the cable and go in there so it goes sideways?
Going to tow it out and load it, but unfortunately, even though he's got brand new tires on it, it's stuck. So he needed the weight, needs the weight in order to get himself out of here. And now we're going to watch him get out. So, we got it up on the road, but didn't spin out or anything, he just chugged along up there. So, anyway, it's loaded, and hopefully we'll see you at the scrapyard this time.
Hey, Brad, dog.
To the scrapyard. It's like not only are they collecting scrap metal, but there's collecting dogs. Mm-hmm.
Cody.
A bit more starting getting unhooked.
I
So it took a bit, but we finally got it disconnected. So anyway, we're off to get the next one. I hope you guys are having a great day. If you're liking the video, subscribe. I'd appreciate that. Hope you all have an awesome day, awesome week.